Today we send a beautiful energy of light into our heart, into every cell of our body, mind, heart, and spirit. And that energy embraces any part of us that is resistant to change in our lives, in the world around us. We ask for divine healing, divine light, to embrace us now and embrace any cell of our being that's resistant to change, that has a fear around change, any part of us that needs healing when it comes to change. And we breathe, we take a deep breath into every cell of our being, and we feel the energy of light wash away all of our fears, and we settle into a trust, a deep divine inner state of trust, that we can navigate all change in our lives and in the world's life, in the world that we live in. A trust that our intuition and the divine can support us in the evolution that we are in at this moment, personally and on our planet. We settle into a deep state of trust that we have all wisdom that we need to navigate all that is happening right now and that all that is to come. Again, a waterfall of light washes away all of our fears, all of our resistance to change, so that we can open our hearts and settle into divine trust. Trust in ourselves, trust in the divine, and trust in the divine in the world around us. Thank you for joining with me in this healing. We embrace change together with an open heart and an open mind and a deep state of grounding in our divine light and our divine truth. Thanks for being with me.